Hola amigos de TechCetera, hoy estamos aquí en el CES 2019 y vamos a ver uno de los carros voladores. Obviamente está anclado, pero nos van a contar sobre el proyecto. Hi, how are you?
Good, how are you doing?
Can you introduce yourself and tell us a little bit about the project?
Sure, I'm Frankie Mazzi, I'm the avionics lead for the Bell Nexus. This aircraft is the Bell Nexus. It is our Bell's vision of our vertical takeoff and landing vehicle. Right now, we're really looking into two markets. So we got the ride-sharing service and we have a logistics vehicle, and this is what we envision for it being that. As I said, it's a vertical takeoff and landing vehicle, so we'll take off like a helicopter, and then all six ducted fans will rotate 90 degrees for forward flight to go into plane mode. The estimated range we're looking at is about 150 miles with a speed of 150 miles per hour.
How many passengers can it pick up?
So, with a pilot, we'll have four passengers, or in full autonomous mode, we'll have five passengers.
So we don't really need a pilot?
So we're estimating for customer acceptance and FAA buy-in by 2025, when we plan to be fully certified, that we'll have a pilot on board. And then once we get the FAA buy-in, we will convert to a full autonomous mode. We'll have the capability from the beginning to do full autonomy.
Como pueden ver, es bastante curioso porque se está tratando de armar un servicio no solo privado, sino también de donde los usuarios van a compartir el transporte. Pueden despegar de manera vertical como un helicóptero y puede llevar entre cuatro pasajeros si tienen piloto, o más adelante va a poder ser autónomo. So what's pretty much the expansion plan? Are you guys planning to go to Latin America also?
Yeah, so we're looking at capabilities all over the world, not just in the US, but you know, South America, Europe. There are lots of potential markets for this type of aircraft.
Can you tell us a little bit about the weight and the specifications that are required in order to pick up passengers and things like that?
Yeah, so the payload we're estimating is 800 to 1,000 pounds payload for passengers or a logistics version of the aircraft. We're estimating that the weight of this aircraft to be 6,000 pounds. As I said, the speed is 150 miles with a 150 miles per hour with a range of 150 miles.
Estas son las especificaciones y obviamente vamos a preguntar si es un prototipo o es ya el producto final. Is this a prototype or it's the final product?
Yeah, so this is our concept vehicle. We're active in the process of building a prototype to develop in the coming years for demonstration to meet our 2025 date for full certification.
Okay, what kind of regulations do you have to meet?
Yeah, so it's a good question. We're in the process of working with the FAA and other authorities on what this type of vehicle, how this type of vehicle will be regulated. There's a lot that goes into how do we certify, how do we make sure it's accepted with the community, with the customers.
Como pueden ver, hacia el 2025 vamos a tener las primeras pruebas del producto real y necesitamos alcanzar todos los estándares de las entes que certifican este tipo de vehículos. Thank you very much.
Thank you.